UAV is online. Let's do this.
And Merry Christmas to all you guys in the CrowShow. So how you guys doing with myself? So today we are going to be showing what I got today for Christmas. Now, let's get something straight here. I didn't get everything that I said I was going to get for a long time, but that's okay. But I got most of it, so I'm really happy with this Christmas, especially because I got a lot of cool shit. So today, so we're going to start off with the hats. This hat that I'm wearing now is one of the hats that I did buy before Christmas. I bought this from my college, Delta College. And I actually like it because I'm probably going to eventually need this hat because it's really warm and tight and that definitely keeps the snow out. So if it does snow, because it has been snowing lately, like this is probably the most snowless Christmas I've ever had to be part of, and I honestly don't know what to think about it. Next off, we're going to be showing off another hat that my girlfriend Erin gave to me. So let's go ahead and try out my little magic. Let's see if it works still. Boom. There it is. So it's a striped gray and black beanie. I've never worn an actual beanie in my life. Like, I've worn winter hats, but I've never once worn an actual beanie. I've never owned one. I've never had the intention to own one either until today, this Christmas. So yeah, we're gonna, yeah. Thank you, babe. I love my hat. Love it so much. All right, next hat is gonna be one that was really awesome to see when I opened it, and it definitely does celebrate the new Star Wars movie. So, bam, this one is really cool. This has a bunch of different little scenes from the movie. Like, it's got the Emperor, it's got Stormtroopers, I think that's, I can't see it. Oh, that's Han Solo. Who's that? I don't know who that is. What is this? Oh, it's Chewie. Okay, that's Chewbacca, and then there's Luke, and then Darth Vader. This hat's actually pretty freaking tight. I wore it all day today. I wore all my hats so far, and I love all of them. These are definitely cool hats. I love hats. I've always loved the hats. So next up, we're going to be doing one that's personally my favorite too. So we're going to take this awesome one off and go with, boom, a Draven hat. Yeah, Draven has his own, no, not really, but there is a company out there that has their shoes, products, hats, shirts, called Dravens. And I have a pair of Draven shoes. I've had these shoes for a really long time. And then I've always wanted the t-shirts and the hats, and I never got to get one, but then my mom had ordered them through, I think eBay or someplace like that, and found me a shirt and a hat, and I have the hat right here. It even says my name. Boom, there's my name. It's one of those hats that has a breeze thing through them, so like you can feel the air through the back. I can't remember what these kind of hats are called, but first I'm owning this one, so yeah. But I'm gonna go ahead and change back to my Star Wars hat, since that was the hat I wore all day today. And yeah, so let's, boom, there we go. Okay, now we're going into the t-shirts. First t-shirt is obviously the one I just talked about, the Draven shirt. Now I like this shirt especially because it has my name, but it's also green and black, and I don't have that many green and black shirts, so I'm actually really happy to have my very first Draven shirt ever. This is given to me by my Aunt Gail. She gave me this today. It's a Star Wars t-shirt. Yeah, I like this t-shirt. I have a Darth Vader t-shirt, but I've never had an actual t-shirt that just says Star Wars, and I've always wanted one. Now I have one, so that's good. Another shirt that goes with this shirt especially is just a black, plain black plaid long sleeve plaid shirt. She said I could wear this underneath that shirt, and I did definitely need one of these ones. So I'm glad I got that. So thank you, Aunt Gail. I got another thing that I have to go get. 1 second. My stepdad and my mom got me these, and these are very exclusive. I've wanted these my whole life as a child, ever since I saw the movies. So I finally got them, and I can't wait to read them. I just wonder what they're going to be like under them. But here we go. We're going with I don't have issue 2 or 1. I only got issues 3 through 6, and then one that doesn't have a number. So, we got the Crow Comics. Here's issue number 3. Issue number 4. Issue number 5, and issue number 6. Now my question is, and I almost forgot, this was based off of the second movie of the Crow series, City of Angels, and I can't wait to read this one. This one was probably one of the second best Crow movies I've seen. Like, number 1 and 2, I love to death. 3 and 4, I don't even know why those ones were made. So, yeah, I'm going to be making a video on the Crow someday. It'll be about the people who are remaking The Crow, and that it needs to be stopped. So if you want to be a part of that and actually make a change and try and tell them to stop making this movie, please watch out for that video, because it really does matter to the people of the Stop the Crow remake community, because we don't need Brandon Lee's name to be smothered in dirt, because that was his last film of his life. So I almost forgot one more shirt I'm actually wearing. My girlfriend also gave me this sweatshirt that's like gray and black patterning. Like, I don't know exactly what kind of shirt this is, but I have one just like it, but it has a leather shoulders, so I definitely love this sweater. It's very comfy, very warm, and I have worn it since Christmas Eve, so thank you, babe. I enjoy it very much. Another gift my girlfriend gave me, which is really, really cool. I've actually wanted this, so I'm going to show the game off first. We're getting into the video games here. Disney Infinity 3.0 from my mom and my stepdad. And yes, I did get some figures. That's what we're getting into. My girlfriend gave me this. So I love this game. This game's actually really fun. I enjoyed playing it with my little brother and everything. I might make a video of me playing it by myself one day if I get to just borrow it for a couple of minutes. And yeah, that'll be cool, right? Got off right off the bat before I opened any gifts was from my girlfriend. I got my favorite Sith Lord Kylo Ren. He's not in the package, so don't worry. I have him right here. I'm going to show him off to you. Now, Kylo Ren's figure, I didn't think would be this beautiful up close. But if you take a look at that, I love his cross-saber, and even in gameplay, his cross-saber is amazing. This figure was by far the coolest one I've ever gotten, and I loved it to death when my girlfriend told me that she got it for me. And I love her to death for giving me that, so thank you, babe. Next Disney Infinity character, I definitely asked before I saw that Kylo Ren was coming out, and I wanted him so bad, Darth Maul. I got Darth Maul for Disney Infinity. He's actually pretty well-detailed, I must say. They did a really good job at detailing him just as Kylo Ren. And they are, both of them are by far the best figures. Like, look how big this sucker is. Compared to Kylo Ren, he's like huge. Like, compared to Kylo Ren, he's big. But these two are my favorite Star Wars Sith Lords of all time because of their lightsabers. Cross saber and double sided, those are my favorite sabers of all. But look at Darth Maul. Look at that texture in him. His face is well painted. His lightsaber is well designed, just like in the movie. Everything about these two characters just fit just right in the movie. I love them. Now, another Disney character, Disney Infinity character, which I love to death since I was a child. And I'm so happy that my mom found him, because it's been hard trying to just find one of him. Because I guess people are starting to like him a lot more now. Buzz Lightyear. Buzz Lightyear was my favorite character in Toy Story ever since I was a child. And to see that I can actually play as him and own a little toy figure of him, look at that. He glows up in the game. So like, if you put him on the little platform, he glows up through his whole body. I think this Buzz Lightyear is freaking awesome. I haven't used him yet, and I can't wait to use him. But I have played a lot with Kylo Ren, and I enjoy that so much. Very, very much. I love Disney Infinity. It's actually a really, really good game. Showing you. I've been talking about this for a long time since I started my Force Unleashed series. I finally got Star Wars Battlefront. I love this game. I haven't stopped playing it ever since I got it on Christmas Eve. I'm really good at flying. Like, I can take down so many TIE fighters in just one game. And I love it. Being a soldier, it's easy. I will admit that I've gotten some kills and stuff like that, but it's not as easy as flying. So I do love this game. A lot of people don't like it, but I love it. Next game, a lot of people have been talking about this one game of the year, is Fallout 4. I haven't played this yet. I'm going to probably play it tonight. I might make a video of it. If not, oh well, I don't. I'll probably make a couple videos here and there, but I'm not going to make like a giant series because, from what I heard, playing Fallout for a long time takes a long, long time. So I just kind of want to enjoy this game off the time. So
if I ever get bored, I can play this game. From what I've been hearing, what I've been watching, the gameplay and everything, this game's actually really fucking cool.
Having gold, Xbox Gold, has been a really big issue. My mom has given me and my little brother 6 months worth of Xbox Live Gold, and I love it. I'm not going to use all six of it yet, so I'm just going to use one card after my 14-day trial expires, and then I'm going to put it in, and then I'm going to wait until that expires, and then I'm going to put another 14-day trial, and then I'll put the sixth one after that one expires. So that way I have a whole freaking year of just non-stop Xbox Live. So yeah, that's really cool. Another thing I wanted to show you guys, now, I probably might, I don't know if I get in trouble for showing this, but I did have 165, but now I have 124 because I'm trying to work on getting my license. So I have right here a big fucking load of fucking money. This is $140 load, and a bunch of it is just made out of ones. Look at that money. Ooh. Oh, money. That is good. Yeah, like, I got that from my dad, so thank you, Dad, for giving me this money. I enjoy money. Love money. So, yep, and the last gift I wanted to show off, I have shoes. Maybe I should show those off. You want to see my shoes? All right, I'll go get my shoes. Be right back. I got this gift that I said I was going to show you was my shoes. These are black Puma with white edges. Very nice leather black shoes. I love black and white shoes. I always wear something black or white on my feet. I never wear anything colorful for some reason. I don't know why. It's just, I'm not really that person to like wear really colorful shoes, you know? I just like wearing black and white because that's my colors, you know? So, next one, which is actually my very personal favorite. I can't believe it took Christmas Eve for me to actually imagine me having possession of one of these. No, better yet, one of him. So, I want you guys to be the first to meet him on camera. You've probably met him a couple times because I probably made a video of him roaming around my room a couple times. But I wanted to show you him personally on the Crow Show. He's going to be part of the Crow Show a lot lately, so... waiting for him to turn on here. Oh, don't be scared, BB. It's alright. Look it. Hey. I'm sorry. Look it. Look at BB. Over there. Right there. The camera. Yeah, right there. Say hi, everybody. Yeah, I got BB-8. He's the coolest little thing. Like, he's also the cutest little thing. I would show you how he works right now, but I need my phone in order to record this video, so we can't control him and, you know, do this at the same time, sadly. If I could, I would. But yeah, he's the cutest little thing, especially when I opened him up. He was just the cutest little thing, and he still is the cutest little thing. He does so much around me when I play with him. I've been playing with him for like 2 days now. I haven't stopped playing with him. I have my times to find my time to play with him, but I wanted you to see him for yourself. Turn around, baby. Show everybody your face. Yep, there you go. Say hi. No? Can you just look at them for like a couple more minutes? No? Okay. Well, yep, that's BB-8. He is the most adorable little thing I've ever seen, and I love him to death. So I thank my mom for finding him. He was a load of money, not easy to find. So yeah, I love BB-8 to death. So thank you guys for watching. I enjoyed what I'm showing you guys my presents. I wonder what you guys got for Christmas. So go ahead and leave this in the comments below what you guys got for Christmas. I'll comment back to you if you want me to comment back to you about how cool what your gifts got and stuff like that. If you got BB-8 yourself because you're a huge Star Wars fan, tell me that you got BB-8 and then send me a picture of you on Twitter at Crow2119 or on my Instagram, Crow2119. So, or DravenKuhn, if that helps you find out, DravenKuhn. That's my Twitter and my Instagram. So go ahead and look me up. Send us your picture of each other. And thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys had a Merry Christmas. So does BB. And we will see you guys later. Bye-bye.